Broward ordering all non-essential businesses to close.
CBS4's Ty Russell reports from Fort Lauderdale and shows us what will stay open and what has to shut down.
Many Broward County businesses won't be able to open their doors to the public starting Monday until further notice.
Closing all non-essential retail and commercial businesses located in Broward County, in all of Broward County.
This impacts cities and unincorporated areas as Broward continues to see an increase in COVID-19 cases. Non-essential places are those the county believes are not absolutely necessary for daily life. That means clothing stores, nail salons, barbershops, and others are ordered closed. However, management and employees can show up for minimum basic operations.
Their inventory, preserve and plant and equipment, ensuring security, and process their own payroll and employee benefits.
Grocery stores, gas stations, medical facilities like urgent care and doctor's offices, banks and others are allowed to stay open. Section 3-9 of the county administrator's emergency order gives a longer list of places that can stay open, which include firearm and liquor stores, along with private transportation and landscape companies. But they're asking owners and managers to make sure people practice social distancing. The sheriff says all of this is to protect you.
This is a time where we're all going to have to dig in and make sacrifices.
Restaurants can still serve takeout, similar to Miami-Dade hotels and motels cannot accept new reservations, unless they're patients, families, airline crew members, and first responders, to name a few.
The Broward sheriff also talked about what will be opening in Broward County. He and others are in talks with the governor to establish more testing sites throughout the area. And speaking of the state, leaders announced Sunday that all Florida state parks will be closed effective Monday. In Broward County, I'm Ty Russell, CBS 4 This Morning.